Buddy, it's Blast338 coming at you with a brand new, well, brand new game for me, but this game has been out for a while. Kerbal Space Station! I've been playing this game for a little bit now, and I got it on Steam on sale, and it is just so much fun. So I figured, let's go in, let's just build some silly rockets. What I really want to do is I'm able to get a vessel into space, get it into an orbit, and then have it come back. So I'm able to retrieve my Kerbals. What I haven't been able to do is get a satellite launched that actually works. So let's get together, let's figure this out, and see what we can do. So I'm gonna use the MK3 command pod. We're gonna start out with the command pod, and we're gonna build a big rocket! Because, you know, the bigger the better, right? And then on this, we need a couple of things. We need a inline stabilizer. We need thrusters. And we're going to use our little tool down here to make sure that they're even so the weight's distributed properly. That's one thing I learned out very early is it's very important to have equal weight. Like, you don't really want it. Engines. Actually, we need fuel tanks. So we have... yeah. Fuel tank for... here we go. And that's fuel for these guys. So now we'll have extra. In order to re-entry, we're going to need a heat shield. And it's also going to help to have a parachute. Here we go. We'll do that one, and then don't really want it over the door. I don't think we need. Let's just do two of these. What do you think? Right there. Okay. So I think we got plenty of stuff to slow us down. Got the heat shield. Now we need to do a coupling. There we go. Or a decoupler. So now this is, when we go back into the atmosphere, we can jettison everything below and we're just gonna have this. And then we do need something to fly around with. That's not quite right. I always forget what... that's a little big. Here we go. That's what we want. And this is going to be our deorbit. So once we get up and get into an orbit, we need something we can use to slow down, come out of orbit, and come back to the planet. And that's what this is going to be. So now we need an engine. That's a solid fuel booster. We don't want that. So one of these is supposed to be really efficient. Rivals that at the large, combining high thrust with reasonable efficiency. Alright, yeah, let's use this. Okay. So there we go. We have our last stage. Now, we probably don't need this much fuel. But, what the heck. We'll do it anyways. So we need another decoupler. Boom, boom. Do, 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 do. Now we can use this adapter to go to our cargo bay. I think I want the big cargo bay. Yeah, there we go. Come back up here to fuel tanks. Do that. Boom, boom. And there we go. And there is fuel and oxidizer in these, yes. And I think what we need to do as well is external something. You know what we can do? We can make a space station. How about that? That actually sounds like a lot of fun. Yeah, here we go. Crew cabin. Boom. Boom. We're gonna need some type of coupler on that. Let's get something for power. How about we put on some solar panels? No. What the heck? I didn't touch anything. What is going on here? Okay, now we got solar panels. We're gonna need to put batteries on here. Alright, now we have power. That's a little big. Here we go, remote guidance. Let's go back here to here, and we can add another one of these, because we need a place for what's this? Offers ultimate solution to crew safety. Okay. Okay, so yeah, that's what we needed. All right. Where are... I guess we kind of need thrusters on this just to kind of... if they ever need to move, right? Put that on there. I don't know what it is, but it looks fun, right? Ah, here we go. Clampotron docking port. Okay, we don't need multiples of that. Yep, two would be fun. You could do it on either side. Right? And that way we can always expand and build out. Okay. I think that's pretty good for a satellite to launch, right? Now we need to get it into orbit. So, engines... We need... You're a solid engine. And then we need a coupler on you. That's a little big. That's a little small. We need an engine plate. I'm not sure. I see, that's for an engine. All right. So yeah, let's put that decoupler back on there. Now we need fuel tanks. Fuel tanks. We're gonna go back to, let's go to these guys. These are, yeah. We're gonna have a lot of fuel there. And then we need engines. Engines, yeah. Ooh, that's a big jobber. Aha! Perfect. Nope. That's what this guy's for. And then, boom. Okay. We have just enough room to put our engines down there. So let's move you up. Okay. Scroll down there. All right, engines. We want the big, beefy... Let's see here. Engine thrust. 260. 1500. 65. Yeah, these are huge. Okay. Caring about efficiency right now. These are just going to get us into space. So this concerns me. Why did it do like what that did? Oh well. All right, let's add some couplings. Add some radial. Whoops, we actually need a bunch of those. So let's, 1, 2, 3, let's do 4. There we go. And then we're gonna go back over here. We're gonna grab 4 of these. Now this is the hard part, I'm trying to get these onto. There we go. Awesome. All right, now we need to strut this up for structural reasons. Otherwise, bad things happen. Don't ask me how I know. Okay. We are almost there. Let's see here. Let's go aerodynamics. We need nose cones. Which are these guys, right? Nope, that's... wonderful. Alright, let's go... What do we have here? Was that under structural? Yes, it was. Okay. Let's clamp this thing up, shall we? Alright, so those go... And we got our big boosters. Those are going to separate. And we're going to fire our main engines. Yep. And then eventually, when that runs out of fuel, we're going to fire that off. And that's going to fire. Once we get into orbit, we can launch our satellite. Let's change that. Because we kind of want to decouple. That's not a... No. No. We're not doing that, are we? All right, let's head out to the launch bay. Launch pad. Okay, we didn't immediately topple over. That is absolutely awesome. Okay. That is actually doing better than I thought we would. All right, so there's that. There's... Oh, yeah, we definitely do not want that to happen. We want that... Where's that decoupler? Okay. I think we have everything right. All right, let's warp to daytime or sunrise. Okay. And we'll turn on our RCS. Hit space. And find out we are sorely underpowered. Turn on our SAS for stability. I think we might need to add a few more rockets. What do you think? Oh, we're getting wobbles. Come on, Wibble wobbles. Oof. As long as we don't fall down, right? We are almost out of fuel. Just realized that we are firing the engines before we decouple, which we don't want to do. Okay, we are decoupled. Okay. Didn't quite go as we planned. Oopsie. I don't think we're going to make it into orbit. So we're going to start a little bit of a tilt here. Maybe we might make it into orbit. We are not going to have an orbit. Maybe I'm wrong. Isn't that cool? Yeah, those mainsail engines were supposed to get us actually pretty far. Yeah, we're not quite making it out of the atmosphere, I think. All right, let's revert. Okay, we are severely underpowered, so we are going to need, I think, a couple more boosters. Where to put them? We wanna, yeah, let's do that.
Let's put wrong, them wrong, 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 wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong.
I don't know how this is gonna work, but we're just having fun. We're not taking this seriously, like, at all. Okay, we'll strut up. And then aerodynamics. There we go. Yeah, this is definitely gonna work, right? You're thinking the same thing I am. This is definitely gonna work. Let's put those down here with these. And then where's the decouplers for that? That's gonna be in this stage, along with those decouplers. Okay, so everything's gonna bracket apart. What happened last time? Like, oh, I didn't have my engines turned up. That's what happened. All right. Let's hit the launch pad. Okay, we didn't immediately fall over. That's absolutely awesome. And once again, they are trying to kill us. Decouple, light that. Decouple, yep, okay. All right, let's fire. RCS, SAS. We got the wiggle wobbles. Got some severe wibble wobbles. I don't know if she's gonna take it. Yeah, I knew this was dumb. Oh, it's a good thing nobody's in that center. Ooh, this is not gonna be good. Oh no.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Oh, no. It's never a good thing when everything explodes. Okay, there's one rocket. There's another. Let's go ahead and deploy our parachutes. Oh no. Oh wow, look at that. I thought for sure. Oh. Yeah, some of it we might be able to recover. Oh. All right, let's just revert flight. Oh, this is so ridiculous. Oh, that was such a bad idea. That wasn't anything even close to stable. Oops, that's not gonna be right. Okay, we definitely need more power though. You get a lot of fuel there, right? Not really. What if we just stuck another one right on the side of those? Let's see here. 2200. Oh, it's max temp. Okay. We want max thrust. 1700. 3300. Those will give it to us. Yeah. That's what we want. Oh. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I think it's going to work this time. All right. Put some nose cones. All right. What are we going to name this thing? Untitled spacecraft. Yes. Perfect. No hope. No hope of the White Eagle. Oh, we forgot to strut it. See what happens. Forget to put the struts on. Don't think that's supposed to happen.
No.
All right. Here we go. Okay, we're a little bit... Oh, I forgot to... Oh, no, before we fall over. Forgot to... That helps. That helps immensely. Okay. So, yeah, we have those. And then we fire those. And then we fire our mains. Actually, we're going to separate and then fire the mains. And once again, they're trying to kill us. Okay. Now we should be okay. That looks like a proper rocket. All right, so we got parachutes. Yep. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Yep. Oh, yeah. Sounds good. Yeah, we fired. Actually, we want to put those down here and then fire off our main engines. Awesome. Okay. Let's RCS, and we'll turn on SCS once we get in the air. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, today is the historic flight of the No Hope. We launch our satellite into orbit, the beginning of our space station. T-minus 3, 2, 1. We have booster light, clamps gone. Turn on our SCS. This is actually going pretty smooth. Okay, not too bad on the Wibble Wobbles. Definitely like not like before. Alright, we're gonna throttle our main engine up. So I think that's what happened. I didn't throttle it up, and I'm like, why did that go? Oh, it didn't. Alright, hit the. And we lost our main engine. So these will get us up. This is going pretty smooth. Yeah, we're a little all over the place. But that's okay. We got Jebediah, Bill, and Bob. They're the best. I know at some point we're supposed to like tilt, but I don't know when. Any tips or hints are more than welcome. Yeah, those are so much better. Okay. Let's not talk about that. Okay. I think we might actually get into we are in orbit. We just need to make an orbit. That's kind of what we're doing now. So we're going to tilt a little bit more. This is kind of counterintuitive. We almost have to face the planet. Okay. Now this blue arc. So we're going this way. We're going that way. So we need that to grow. Man, if we would have had our main engines, we would have had plenty of fuel. Oh, that's kind of irritating. But we are in orbit. We're not orbiting, but we are in orbit. We are out of the atmosphere. Using a solid rocket booster. Okay, we're gonna have to use something. Alright, so this stage, I mean, we could try launching our satellite. It's just going to crash back to the planet. Come on, deploy. Come on. Gotta put like a robotic arm or something in there, so. Look at it. It's so majestic. we should. We might need to go in to take control of it. Okay. Awesome. Let's take a look. We can actually, we might be able to get into an orbit with what we have, but I think it's time to come home. So what we're going to do is we're going to flip this sucker around and we are going to deorbit. So we're going to kind of face the opposite direction. And you can see that is starting to shrink. Might be able to do is actually land or island. Spot here. We're going to hit the gear through. If I'm thinking correctly. No, not even close. That's maybe. I don't know when we're going to hit the atmosphere. I don't know what level it is. All I know is we're going to get our Kerbals home safe. And that's what's important. No. There we go. Okay. You guys are okay. Almost didn't separate in time. All right. You guys are in great shape. That one parachute got a little warm. But we're going to be okay. 6,000. I'm going to deploy them and we're just going to fast forward. Okay, we got. Ooh, we're still coming in a little hot, but these other chutes should open up here soon. There we go. Much better. Just getting a little worried there. 70, 50. 38, 34, 25. Okay. Welcome home, gentlemen. Welcome home. Wonderful. Look at that. We're going to get a tracking station. And no hope. Yep, we got it. We're going to recover. Done. Oh, and I guess our satellite or beginning of a space station has already crashed back to Earth. Well, that's a shame. I was actually kind of hoping to see if we could fly it. All right, let's head back into the workshop and figure out how we can jettison these. You know what I think we can do? We got these little... Where are they? Jettison these. And then we'll light these. And that should push them away. Right? Should push them away from the craft. Fire our main engines. Let's give that a shot. Come on. Off we go. Oops, RCS, SAS. Well, it's Jebediah, Bill, and Bob again. I didn't know you guys were cleared for another mission already. Or do we cut these? Like half a second before they're done. And we just allow the thrust to just take them straight up over. No, that's... That's stupid dangerous. Because if we would have had our main engine, we would have made it into an orbit. Probably actually had some fuel left over to really get it where we wanted. We could have jettisoned that. Still had a full solid rocket booster. If that's the case, if we don't need this solid rocket booster, I'm going to get rid of it. So that should jettison, and then that should push them away, right? Jettison, push. Throttle up. Okay. We're okay. We are okay. We got some wibble wobbles. But this is just to get us out far enough that we can actually do an orbit. So let's start leaning. Don't want to go too hard because then that's going to start happening. Okay. We are almost in orbit, or we are in orbit. We just need to get into an orbit. fire and... Which button does what? Here we go. Let's look at our we're not doing too bad. I could go a little bit more oblong than I'd like. So let's try to Going the wrong way. No, stop. Turn. Okay. Once again, we are. That's what's going on here. Okay. Still gonna crash back to Earth, but that's okay. Or Kerbal, I'm sorry. It's gonna crash back to Kerbal. Guess we give it a good oof. Okay, so it is the it is deployed. Why we can't control it. One thing we can't do. Because at least we got ourselves into a little bit. Somewhat. Well, I guess we don't really need to. Let's turn our engine off for right now. I want to see if we can actually. See if we can actually get there. All right, let's go ahead and hit our booster here. Let's see if we actually, land on our island base. Now we have enough fuel, we might even be able to. No, I doubt it. And we got a little bit of time before that other. We might be able to make it back. We were out there, huh? This game is gorgeous. It really is. Oh, yeah, there. Look, there's our. Our satellite. That's definitely going to crash back into the planet. Ah, oh, we were so close. Almost out of fuel, which is a good thing. Cut the engine. Well, the engine will cut, but I'm going to jettison it. Okay. Kerbals are all on their own. Just letting the gravity of the planet do its thing. Let's go ahead and warp. We're re-entering the atmosphere. Looks like we're going to be okay. Didn't quite hit her goal. Ooh, what is exploding? Why are we exploding? Fuel tank for our boosters exploded. Yeah, because that's our heat shield. Alright, we still got 800 feet. Let's go ahead and just give her... We made it back safely. That's what's important. Jebediah, Bill, and Bob are safe. We are going to get a satellite. We are going to get the beginnings of a space station into orbit, into a stable orbit. Maybe not on this episode, but hopefully soon. And we have touchdown. There we go. Okay. All right, tracking station. No hope ship. No hope. Let's recover. Okay, we got three safe. And let's... Let's fly it. Let's see if we can fly this. No, it's not a crew hatch. Extend. There we go. Extend. Extend. Look at that. You've got power. Yeah, too bad it's gonna crash back in there. Well, we got a set. We have a temporary satellite. That's the first time I was able to actually get one to extend its solar panels, so that's kinda nice. cool. All right. Well, there we go, folks. That was a lot of fun. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a like. Let me know if there's anything you want me to do on Kerbal. Like I said, my goal is I want to build a space station. I think that's going to be a lot of fun. And it's going to require a lot of maneuvering and things that I don't know how to do right now. So we're going to learn this all together. I understand there's a million videos out there. People have played this game for thousands of hours. But just the absolute pure fun of this game is just sending things into space and watching stuff blow up. And the Wibble Wobbles. Gotta love the Wibble Wobbles. So, hey. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like, give it a like. Comment down below anything you want me to do, anything you want to see, any tips, tricks, or hints. It'd be absolutely fantastic. And as always, to help me grow the channel, best thing to do is tell your neighbors, tell your friends, and shout it from the rooftops. Like, comment, and subscribe to Blast338. Have a great time, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.